Hello, and welcome to our new studio. I'm Styx, the Badger. We will learn about metaphor and simile. A metaphor is a figure of speech that, for rhetorical effect, directly refers to one thing by mentioning another. It may provide clarity or identify hidden similarities between two ideas. Although a metaphor is a figure of speech that is used to make a comparison between two things that aren't alike but do have something in common. For example, her tears were a river flowing down her cheeks. Where river and tears aren't very alike. But they do have one thing in common. How about another example? Let's just say, the children were flowers grown in concrete gardens. This is called a nature metaphor. Two words, which aren't alike, are children and flowers. They don't have a relation. But flower and garden have a good relation. Now, on the other hand, to talk about simile. A simile is a figure of speech that directly compares two things. Similes differ from metaphors by highlighting the similarities between two things using words such as like, as, or than, while metaphors create an implicit comparison. For example, using as, you were as brave as a lion. And for another example, using like, they fought like cats and dogs. Although similes are used in some applications like classic literature, song lyrics, and slogans for advertising. Example of classic literature, say that line, "Oh, my love is like a red, red rose." From the poem A Red, Red Rose by Robert Burns. In song lyrics, for example, "My heart is like an open highway," as this line is sung by the singer from It's My Life, by Bon Jovi. And example from the slogans for advertising, "Built like a rock," from Chevrolet, an automobile company. So now we have learned about metaphor and simile. Like, comment, and subscribe now. See you next time.